Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been warned.
Hey guys, gals, James here, aka McGinnis, and today on Gaming Theater we'll be looking at Hektor. This is an indie title on Steam for $19.99, or your regional equivalent from Rubicon, and Meridian 4. Now, here's the thing, this is a weird horror game. I played it live for you guys, and ended up getting confused as hell. So let's hope to God that doesn't happen again. Well, let's get back into it. Act 1. Well, let's just go with Brolog. Let's get into it. Let's do it. Let's take that damn red pill. Red and white pill. Oh, well. Okay, I can do only one thing. Watch as something burns. Music sounds great. The voiceover so far actually seems pretty damn on, like, pretty damn impressive.
Pliers, scissors, feathers, waterboard, and oil are most barbaric tools. My favorite toy of all is the needle. There is elegance about sewing a man back together.
That doesn't sound like sewing. Okay.
My hand is not as steady as it once was.
Don't ever say that when somebody's going through pain. Legal lawsuit right there. My name is Daniel. I was born in. No, sorry. Oh, that's so mean. I know. Pick it up, boy. Oh. Yeah, I think I remember why I was not too keen on this game, because of the effect. Can I light this? I got some pain pills. Don't forget to take your meds. I took my meds. I'm not feeling any better, though. Didn't I just... Secrets are meant to be kept. America depends on it. Yep, that's gonna... Okay, so there is a method to this weird maze-like attitude. Fuck, I hate when I say that and this happens. So obviously my guy's having a really bad day. Wakes up. And they're not really explaining who he is, why I'm here, nothing. Just wake up. A ladder gets kicked in front of you and you grab it. That's it. And obviously you're heavily under something. I don't know what, but it's good shit. Makes me want to puke. Pick up anything? Now I get really dizzy though. A game that uses this effect way too much, I end up getting a little nauseous. If I take my drugs more time, what happens? Is this gonna get any better? I feel like this might be getting worse. I'm taking a lot of unknown prescriptions. I can say with a huge amount of certainty, I don't feel right about that. This is the way we circle jerk, circle jerk, circle jerk. Oh, crap. Okay, nothing of interest. Why do that? Wait, what? Okay. Just massive pills on the ground, though. So what does this thing do? It's a battery. Finally, something. Jackson's putting in...
Jackson is putting in a petition to make our conditions better. Heat, hot food, news from our family.
No tape. And I take it's not gonna be so easy as to just walk outside, get a piece of, like, get a video cassette, or, yeah. I did not open that door. Okay.
I haven't seen Jackson for 3 days. Did he go home?
Am I Jackson? I'm probably Jackson. Watch, this is just a chemical, like, spill. They were developing weapons, and this is what happened.
I'm sitting at my desk pretending to work. If you look like you're writing and focused on what you're doing, nobody bothers you. I've been watching the guy two desks over from me for a few days now. I don't know his name yet. He looks agitated, and then the doctor calls him in for these therapy sessions. I'm not sure what they do to him in there, but when he comes out, he's placidly calm. He has his gold watch that they let him wear. I'm not sure why they let him keep it. They confiscate all personal items when you're transferred to Hector. They even took my bear. I know it's stupid, but it helped me sleep.
Okay, so obviously I am agitated. I was an agitated coworker, and now I'm placidly calm and alone by myself with no idea where I'm at or who I am. And seeming to be heavily under some sort of influence. You know, it's weird. For a horror game, I'm afraid. I feel like I'm nauseous. I feel like at that point, you're doing it wrong. Like, at that point, yeah, you are doing something wrong. You want to make the person continue to play. You don't want them to be, like, have an upset tummy. Yay! Man, I don't even know that's doing anything at all. Yeah, at this point, I'm not actually afraid, so I'm good. Like, if there was actually something down here that was something I should be afraid of? Awesome. But there's nothing. Well, I got the tape.
We're being filmed. Everything we do here ends up on a tape somewhere. Everything. I started seeing the place differently after I realized that. Those who've been here for a while always kept their heads down. They were always curt when you tried to talk to them. They didn't want to implicate themselves in anything. I've walked by the surveillance rooms before, but we don't have clearance to enter. It's a good bet that's where they're keeping the tapes.
They've gone missing. The 10 who signed the petition have gone missing.
Okay. So we got three stories going on here. My story. Her story. And the guy's story, which might be me. Okay, there was no point of doing that. There's gotta be a point to this. Hektor. Why am I taking this medication? And there's nothing to that. Ooh, that irritates me. Don't know if I'm going the right way, the wrong way. I have no map, no point of origin. Nothing. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. These maze-like games, I can honestly tell you that I don't think, it's not for me. Maybe before you, maybe you find this actually entertaining, maybe you find this actually horrifying. I don't know, maybe there's actually enough tension there for you, maybe there's enough there for you to grasp, but this is just making me nauseous. Like, I'm getting sweaty and nauseous, and I don't feel good. I just do not feel well. Alright guys, leave a comment below, let me know your thoughts on the game, and as always, catch you next time. Hey guys, make sure you check out the videos below for more happy fun times. And if you already haven't, hit that subscriber button to let you know when more happy moments are coming to you on my channel. And finally, if you haven't, hit the like button. It gives you chocolate. No, I'm actually lying. Which could give you chocolate. Chocolate. Mmm.